Okay, if you're headed to the south side tonight, watch out. Police are out in full force ticketing cars. The goal here, to get people to stop parking illegally. And listen to this. The fines just started going out minutes ago. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway is live there as the campaign gets underway tonight. Ashley.
Well, Andrew, police are targeting side streets like this one between 10th and the South Side Works. And they just started at 11 o'clock, and they're going to keep going until 3 a.m. So if you have to question if you're parked legally, you're probably not. And if you're not, your night just got a whole lot more expensive.
Thursday, Friday, and Saturday are the worst.
Susan Medwood has lived on the South Side all her life, on this street for 31 years, and she hates the weekends.
It's terrible. It is a mess, a total mess.
Anyone who has tried to park on the South Side on a weekend night knows how bad it can be.
I avoid South Side most of the time just because I don't like to park here.
I find a spot. I invent a spot. That's what it's called.
So from 11 p.m. until 3 a.m. this weekend, four extra police officers will be dedicated to ticketing and towing illegally parked vehicles. Their focus, making residents' driveways open and roads navigable for emergency crews.
We've gotten complaints from the residents. We've gotten complaints from our fire department, EMS, having trouble getting down streets.
Now we're trying to drive our live truck down Bingham Street, and you can see we can't even fit through this street because there's a dumpster on one side and vehicles parked on the other. So how then is a fire truck or an ambulance supposed to get down this street in the event of an emergency? Citations are $94.50 and towing costs upwards of $100. Police will tow vehicles that directly inhibit the flow of traffic or block fire hydrants.
That it actually changed where we were going to park tonight because I was a little nervous because I saw it on the news, and you never know if it's a meter that's going to expire before you get back to it, so we're stuck in a garage that we'll probably pay a fortune for.
Unless they're really obstructing walkways or accesses, I don't think they should really hold that against people just because they've always done it, and there's no other option.
Longtime residents like Medwood hope this first step will help stop a longtime problem.
We own one vehicle can't park in front of your own home that you owned for 31 years.
Pittsburgh police have done this sort of parking enforcement here on the South Side in the past, and they say they may continue to do it here or in other city neighborhoods. Reporting live on the South Side, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.